Right, puppy cam day 10. It's Thanksgiving Day. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And you see here is a record of puppy weights. As of today, everybody has more than doubled in size. And you see those colors there? Those colors correspond to the color of their collar, which, as you will soon see, is a very handsome addition to their overall appearance. So here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Thanksgiving Day 2018. Everybody's being thankful for their feasting. And I just got done weighing them. So apparently that was an indication to them that they needed to bulk up. Although, frankly, everybody's bulking up just fine on their own. So here you see these cute little collars. Isn't that amazing that the collars can fit the puppies already? On their smallest setting, of course. And the reason the collars are on the puppies instead of the string is because I was afraid they were going to choke to death before I could even notice that the string was getting so tight. I'm telling you what, they grow like weeds. So these collars are much safer. They're nice, sturdy, awesome collars, color-coded to match the string colors. So there, you can see the green one in the middle. That's Rosie going at it. And to her left, that is Sunny, I think. Can't tell what color that is. I think it's orange. No, here's orange. Here's Sunny right there. I liked having a dog named Sunny. We had Sunny last time too. And under there is Rusty in the red collar and Buddy in the blue collar. And Midnight is tucked in there in the yellow collar. So anyway, pretty much that's, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, and Gus, there's old honker Gus. Gus probably ate pretty much all the food. So he's over there sleeping it off. That would be Gus. So happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And that's it for day 10.